What's up, YouTube? Welcome to Definitive Def Leppard episode 9. This is, without doubt, the most committed I've been to anything in my whole life. So today we're taking a look at Gods of War. Great chorus. The verse riff is great, which I think is the main reason I like this song. To be honest with you, most of Phil Collen's parts are pretty basic in this song. Steve Clark does the main riff, he does the solo, he does the arpeggio intros and outros with Phil Collen providing some backing support. I'm just going to throw the intros and solo in because I think it's good to have something rather than me sitting there chugging on some chords. Fun fact, somewhere on YouTube there is a documentary about the making of Hysteria, and you've actually got Rick Savage sitting there at a mixing desk talking about all of the backing vocal layers that they put together for Gods of War. Highly recommended, listen to the isolated backing vocals. It's incredible. So many layers, lots of different sounds, and it makes this overall kind of huge cacophony of vocals. So anyway, let's crack on. So this is Gods of War from the Live in the Round.